गुड मॉर्निंग एवरीवन, क्लास टू, टेक आउट योर ग्रामेट्री बुक्स, पेज नंबर 34, एक्सरसाइज बी, फिल इन द ब्लैंक्स विद सूटेबल वर्ब्स चोजन फ्रॉम एम, इज, आर, वाज एंड वर. वी ऑलवेज यूज एम विद आई, इज फॉर सिंगुलर एंड आर फॉर प्लूरल इन द प्रेजेंट टेंस, वाज फॉर सिंगुलर इन द पास्ट टेंस and verb for plural in the past tense. Number one, Pakistan is a large country. Pakistan is singular, so we use is. Number two, the earth is round. Earth is singular, so we use is. Number three, I am a pupil of class 2. We always use am with I. Number four, these words are verbs. We use are for plural. Number five, they are hungry after their long walk. We use are for plural. Number six, Zafar and Kareem are my classmates. Zafar and Kareem are more than one, so we use are. Number seven, I am sorry, I broke the flower pot. We always use am with I. Number 8. Sana's father was a good football player when he was in school. We use was for singular in the past tense. Number 9. His name is Nadeem. Nadeem is singular, so we use is. Number 10. The children are happy that the holidays have started. Children are plural, so we use are. Number 11. Saima is a very clever girl. Saima is singular, so we use is. She is good at arithmetic. We use is for singular. Number 12. He was late because he had missed the school bus. We use was for singular in the past tense. 13. I am the tallest boy in my class. We always use am with I. Number 14. Are Faraz and Danish your friends? Faraz and Danish are more than one, so we use are. Number 15. Tom was caught by the farmer when he tried to climb up the apple tree. We use as was for singular in the past tense. Do it in your books with your neat handwritings. Thank you.